And I still remember what my friend doctor told me, Ali, yeah, you can't live without medicine. People know me that I can deliver 3 days workshops, 10 hours per day, and I'm okay, no problem. Go back to the hotel, take shower, and I'm fine, no problem. But those days, I felt so tired, really tired, after 4 hours, or less than 4 hours. And when I checked my blood sugar, it was 9.8 with four types of medication. Why? Because I don't control what I eat. No control. Just have breakfast, lunch, dinner, whatever. Since you are taking medicine, you are fine. But when I check at that time, that is the 6th of September, 2017. I supposed to order my dinner that night. I did not. I canceled. I also decided no medication. I would stop medication immediately. And I do not advise you to do the same before you consult your doctor and another one. You have to ask your own doctor first and ask another one. Next day, before my flight at the airport, I ordered Chinese mixed vegetables, fried with butter. That's it. I had it, take the flight, and I did not eat until the next morning. Nothing. Decided to stop sugar completely. Everything. All carbs. Whatever carbs, I have to stop. I decided that day, 7th September 2017. This is the first check after 2 weeks, steady. This is 22nd September 2017, 5.4. 3 days later, I stopped checking every day. 3 days later, 25th, 4.9. Wow, these guys are right. Oh, we're right. 26th, 3 days later, 5.1. 3 days later, 5.8, which is great. 3rd October, 4.8. 14 October, 11 days later, because I started to drag the tests. I don't have to do it every day. Since I'm following the correct way of eating and controlling my diet, I don't have to test every day. This test was 11 days after the 4.8. 27th January 2018. This was before I flew to Bahrain to do one of my seminars to Farmers KSA, Farmers, the milk powder company, their company in Saudi Arabia. But we did it in Bahrain. 27th January. Guess when I did the next check? 23rd August, same year, 5.8, meaning no need to check. I have some doubt. Maybe my machine has a problem, maybe something wrong. I went and I bought another one, another machine, different brand. And I checked, I think between the two checks, the two tests, less than 20 minutes or 20 minutes or so. Same reading for both machines. So these guys were right, and I have to follow. And I will follow the rest of my life for better me. Because the more chemicals we take, the worse our health will be. First, preparation and mental readiness. That's very important. And the first solution to any problem is to accept that there is a problem. Yes, I am sick. I have a disease and I need to take care of myself in order to not to have any kind of complications. The first thing we need is determination. Determination to be determined and to continue. When you see results, just continue. You must have discipline. Today I will eat this. Yes, just focus on that. Discipline. And to be consistent. To be consistent. Not to do this one day, 1 week, then stop. No, you have to change your lifestyle completely for the better you, as I did. I hope you are enjoying so far. Yeah, just type on the text. Thank you. Now, you have to prepare in your mind also that success does not care about what you like or you don't like. Success of any kind is based on obedience to principles. If you want to plant chili, hot chili, principles say, take the seed, make it into seedling, take that seedling, put it in the soil, water it, fertilize it, and take care of it. 3 months, you will get the fruit. Now, someone come and say, yuck, I do not like to touch soil. Instead, you take the seedling, put it in a vase, and put it in your bathroom. And instead of water, you give it orange juice every day. Will you have chili? No. Why? Because you don't follow the principles. Principles for getting rid of type 2 diabetes is the same. Principles we have to follow. You will see absolute results. Number one, fasting. Do not eat. Start with intermittent fasting. Intermittent fasting. I eat once at a day, once every 24 hours, and my meal is evening. I eat it, finish. After a few hours, I sleep. Next morning, the whole day, either coffee, water, that's it. And I don't feel hungry the whole day at all. If you tell me what you eat, I'll tell you how your health will be in the future. It's very important. I like this, originally from India. If you don't eat your food as medicine, you will mix most of your food with medicine. True. If we don't watch and take care of what we are taking, later, everything we need one tablet before food, one tablet after food, one tablet during food, etc. We need to know our friends. Our friends, regarding food, we need to know them. And our enemies. What destroy our bodies? Number one, that is the culprit. Number one culprit, sugar. Number two, flour, products of wheat. Third, all carbs. All. These are our what? Our enemies. Fast food. We don't know. We have no idea what kind of oil they use to fry. All fast food. Vegetable oil. Dangerous. All kind of soda. I don't have to mention any brand. All these are not allowed. Don't tell me diet soda, diet this, diet that, no sugar added. No. Not allowed. All kind of sweets. Not allowed. Our friends, these. Fish, meat, vegetables, a lot of it. Cauliflower, olive oil, olives, avocado, broccoli, whatever. All vegetables except potato. And the vegetables that grow under ground.